Hi, my name is Juliana Koch. I'm Principal Oboe of the London Symphony Orchestra. Now, it is 6 months ago that pianist Simon Lepper and I got to play a recital for the supporters of the London Symphony Orchestra in our home, LSO'S St Luke's. Part of this program was the Poulenc Sonata, and this piece really reflects quite a lot of the emotions we were going through at the time after not being allowed to perform for 3 months. It was the first time that we played a live concert, but without any audience in the hall at all and everyone listening online. I hope you enjoy this performance, and if you want to support the LSO during these difficult times, please go to our website lso.co.uk/support. And don't forget to follow us on social media. Thank you.